Hey guys, what's up? How is it going? Oh my gosh. Lots of things are happening today. Pretty excited for tonight's Monday Night Raw in a very long time. I mean, when I'm talking about excited, excited. Although it would be pretty exciting that if we didn't knew about this whole situation, you know. Maybe there was like a speculation, but understand that they're really trying to
Shines. I like it.
they're really trying to gain some viewers because Raw has had low ratings. So either ways, man, as a fan, I mean, when Goldberg pops up, everybody's gonna go crazy. I mean, it's been 12 long years, and I still can't believe it that he's supposed to show up tonight. He was, I think he posted a little video, and I watched it as soon as his jet landed, and it looked like it was a private jet. Him and his wife and his son, they had just landed in Denver, and he posted a video saying that anything is possible, guys. I'll let you guys get situated. I got a call from mom. I'll be right back. All right, sorry, I'm back. Yes, Goldberg is returning. Sorry about that. I had to get up and go. You guys excited for this my career mode? I'm actually I like the fact how I got a Kickstarter, gave me a little advantage. And that's a good thing because I don't have to go through all that bull crap process, you know. So here we go. Let's get us started. Who heard the phone timing? What are you talking to boot? Goldberg. What if people started chanting Ryback, Ryback? Wouldn't that be something? You know, it's funny that Ryback is finally gone now and Goldberg is like showing up. Ryback left a few months ago, and here's Goldberg out of nowhere. All these years, Ryback was in the company. Goldberg never showed up, and now here's Goldberg for you guys. Goldberg? All right. I got a triple threat match against Alberto Del Rio. I would like to talk about this topic, but what do you think about the whole Paige situation, you know? What is a Heyman guy challenge? You cannot select the Heyman guy challenge until you have won at least one championship on the main roster. Get out. All right. How many points do I have? I have 53,000. Holy crap, I have 53,000 points already. I need 95,000 to get up on the top rope and unlocking that stuff, you know? All right, let's go ahead and get it started. Wait, what's the authority objective? Win your match after your opponent does. Oh, crap. Hell with that. Okay. Oh crap, I hate this stuff. Freaking intro. Can I not like turn this thing off? It really makes me mad. I'm trying to skip it and it won't let me skip it. You know? It's just a waste of time. Come on, skip. There we go. So what is the Haven Challenge? I don't know. I guess only time will tell. Let me win my precious little United States Championship. Hey, you know what? You know how I'm challenging John Cena, who is the number one contender for the US title? It should be like, in a way, like if I defeat him, since I'm in a rivalry against him, I should gain that spot rather than me climbing up, you know?
singles match on tap next. We have one of the best.
Let's look at this card.
In a match that will be etched in the record books.
Huh. Pretty typical. Just kidding. Actually looks pretty decent card.
Triple threat action.
I'm
is
so
up next.
Bad in my career mode. Really?
We have a real fan favorite.
It's not that bad. Well, okay. If you don't have the Kickstarter, I can understand that, because if your overall is really low, you're probably going to struggle in the beginning. I'm going to go ahead and skip these entrances. AJ Styles. Ha! There's a man who's got a white booty. I'm just kidding. I mean, Paige, what was she thinking? I mean, she's like 20-something. Alberto is like, okay, age. Everything aside, I mean, come on now. It was just a few months ago or something like that where Paige literally like turned down so many guys. And she said that she wasn't ready to get married and all that crap. And now here she is proposing. Who da? I don't even know, man. We'll beat up John Cena and Alberto Del Rio. Plan is AJ Styles, as you guys already know. Okay. They actually turned out to be pretty darn good match, you guys.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Blocked it. Okay. I want to meet Goldberg. Shoot. I want to meet Goldberg. Liz Romero. Wouldn't that be nice? There are superstars that I haven't met. Although, you know, never say never. This weekend, I think we're thinking about buying some tickets for Royal Rumble. We live in Georgia, as you guys already know. San Antonio is not that far away. On a plane, I don't know how long it takes. Maybe about 2 hours. Thinking about going to the Rumble event. Like, let's say we get there Sunday noon or something like that. We catch a taxi and make our way to the Alamo Dome, and then we get on the flight right after the Rumble event and come back early morning on Monday. I think that's what we have planned, and that way we're not really spending money on the hotel and stuff like that. We've done it before at WrestleMania 28 in Miami. It's not that bad. Actually, yeah, you do get tired. Whooped. Come on, get up. It's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. He is slowly getting dissected. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters. He's looking to put his opponent away. Oh, here we go. Alabama slam. I'm going to go ahead and try to go for a cover, see if I can do this. One, two. People are chanting, let's go Cena. Well, that's fake. Oh, crap. Super referee getting in the way. You guys ever seen that happen before? Referee getting in the way, getting punched. Ooh. What a chop. Cena, nobody cares about you. Uh-oh. I'm sorry. That's supposed to be a reversal. Come on now. Ah, crap. Always too late. Here's Super Cena. He's going to go for a five knuckle shuffle, probably. I'll get back to the questions, you guys. Let me finish this match. What? I was going to go for a break, but as you guys saw, it didn't happen.
He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Great. What? Five knuckle shuffle. Alberto, you better break it. Oh, he's trying to grab Alberto for a... Oh, not a finisher. He's going for a cover. Kick out. All right. Oh, here we go. Another Alabama slam. He's going to go for a cover. Could this be it? One, two, kick out. Not going to go for a finisher. Not just yet. Even though I should. What? It's supposed to be a reversal. Referee, you idiot. You don't know what you're doing. I'm rolling out. It's not under my control. I just happen to roll out. The game automatically does it for you. While wrestling against multiple people. Alberto's calling for a signature move. I'm gonna go in. See if I can break this. What is there a problem with breakup? I try to break and he goes for a grapple instead. I think they're gonna have to come out with a patch or something. Here we go. Finishing move. Yes, I know. I don't have my finishing move unlocked yet. Talking about the original finishing move. Simply because it's the beginning of my career mode. Oh, come on, man. Cena, just give up.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Nice. If I can go for a cover on Cena instead. Again. Cena's got to finish her. He'll probably end up doing a comeback or something.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp. Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
Oh, there goes Alberto Del Rio. Oh, man, I can't even, like, go far up. Keep forgetting that I'm not able to do top rope maneuvers. Cena kicked out again, of course. Or defeat Cena, man. What? What was that? Oh, man, I didn't have enough stamina. I totally forgot. Kick out. Oh, man. AJ Styles had decided that he would actually just roll out. Oh no. Two. And a kick out by Cena again. Thank you, Cena. There was a fight at your school? Really? What did you do? Need some stamina. Gonna let Alberto do some damage on Cena. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Poor Cena. Here we go. Alabama slam. Oh my gosh. Alberto's dead. I'm gonna go for a cover. One. Two. Three. There you go. Some more VC points. One is the PC release. PC release for this game? That I don't know. This game hasn't been out long and it's already boring. You know, I talked about this. And I don't want to bring up this issue on my videos right now because all of these other YouTubers, they went out and talked about how great the game was and everything. Don't get me wrong, man. Game is not bad, but there's really not nothing new. This game is going to get old really freaking soon. I don't know if you guys remember or not, but when they released information, you can match after your opponent does his signature on you. Oh, I did complete that challenge. But I posted it with the link saying that I was like, so 2K just released information on this game, and I'm looking at the charts and stuff, and this game doesn't have nothing new in it. I think that's what I tweeted or something along the lines. And I think somebody tweeted back, I think it was Tubby Emu or something. He was like, what are you talking about? The game has this, this, and this. What I meant to say was, like, the game is not like, totally refreshed. And I get that. They can't really make a game that is, like, a total opposite from last year's. I mean, it takes time. For an example, I mean, if you want a new game, like, if you play a game 5 years apart, that's what you see, a total, like, a new difference between a game, you know? I tweeted out saying this morning that this game is an update of 2014 game. 2K14. That's what I meant. But, I don't know, man. I don't know. All we can do is just play this game. Hell, I spent $100 on this game. I have to play this game. I paid for the downloadable content and all that crap that's going to come out in future. So you better believe it. I will milk the crap out of this game. I'm going to pretty much show you guys everything. T-shirt sales. You didn't wear a signature t-shirt. Well, what the hell am I supposed to wear then? I guess we'll find out in near future. Let's go ahead. Oh, I got a match against Ziggler? Thought I was in a rivalry against Cena. Excuse me, I'm sorry for, you know. Oh, great. What is this? Are we going to have another video clip that's going to give me copyright content? Oh, no. Maybe not. By God, welcome to Payback! 16,000 gem pack! I don't know what arena they're in. They're probably in Afghanistan or something. It's weird, like, you'll be sitting in a nice arena, and they'll be like, oh, in Iraq. I'm like, what? Iraq doesn't have a arena that looks like that. There's no way. Not even India. I'm from India. I know that for the fact. Okay. Action is up next. Let's see if there's a promo, custom promo made by this game. We have one of the best talents on the roster to date, taking on some tough. There's a glitch where you can have a guy versus girl. I can't wait to see what? Really? No way. Alright, I'm skipping these entrances. Dolph used to be a true jobber. Yeah, look at him now. Alright, here we go. Look at them tights! What is he pulling? These nuts? Man, I'm gonna create a new attire for AJ Styles for sure. Maybe after this match? What do you say? Oh, crap. Blocked it. Nice. Dude, Dolph put up one hell of a match against me in the last live stream, if I can remember. Oh, crap. Reversed it? Like that, Dolph? Oh, my gosh. See, Dolph, he's going to reverse over and over again, and look at me. I'm doing the same thing. It's been a back and forth match. Wow. We're both out of reversals. Nice clothesline. Nice splash. I feel like every match People are chanting, "Let's go, Cena."
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match. I don't want to know what that feels like. Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right.
Guys, if you can, please leave a like on this video. I would really appreciate it. Referee, you better watch out. You're going to get it, son. Ooh, his beautiful face. Repertoire. Oh, crap. He just reversed my signature move. I don't have anything now. Great. I'm effed. What's the authority's objective? Perform an OMG moment during your match. I don't even know if I have that or not. Probably not. I have to unlock everything. Crap. He does like 10 times. Hello, Farina. I see a lot of new names. For those who are new, welcome. Hey. Oh, hey, this is the last man standing match. I didn't know that. So this is the first ever last man standing match you guys are watching. That means I can use a weapon. See, I didn't know that till now. Take that. Oh. Yeah, Dolph is pretty much dead. Let's see if I can grab a different weapon. Here. What if I attack referee? Oh, by God! I'm sorry, ref. I had to. Take this. Poor referee. I didn't know you can target referee like that. I've officially turned heel. Woo! On the chair! That's it. He's done. I killed him. That's all she wrote, man. He's dead. There's no way he can get up from that. Yeah, you better count it. Oh, I'm doing a wake-up taunt. I don't know why. Guess I'm not done yet. Ah! No! Oh my God. And now the official begins the count. He saw that one coming. That moment when Jason effed up. Slam his way to victory. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. I'm going out. I'll tear up this table just in case. Six? Can you pick up the monitors? I wish you can pick up the monitors. That's stupid. Wasn't there one game you can actually pick up the monitors in the last, like, 2 or 3 years? Dolph, you should have stayed in the ring. But no. Oh my gosh! The hat! Sent it flying. These guys have done so much harm to each other. You love pizza? I love pizza. Six. I haven't had pizza in a while. Seven. You want to make sure it doesn't get close enough to either. Eight. That's for sure. Nine. Oh, you gotta be joking, dude. There's no way. Come on! He got up at 9? Illuminati confirmed. And now the official begins the count. Well, I've never seen him do that before. We know what's coming here. Alright, that's gotta be it. Count it, ref. Look at this. He may be out. Two. Oh, look at the emotion. PJ Styles clashed. I like that. PJ Styles clashed. That's a good one. 9. Diaz! Yay! I won via knockout. Hashtag beat up John Cena. Dude, I want to work on my attire. I want to create something black, something sexy. Performing OMG. I don't give a crap. You know better. I don't even have an OMG yet. Who's ready for Brock versus Goldberg? I am. Who do you think is going to win Brock versus Goldberg? I think Brock is going to win, even though I keep hearing all this stuff in the past 2 years, how they've been really trying to get Goldberg back in, and they've always talked about how Goldberg is going to lose, and Goldberg said that, no, there's no way I'm going to lose when I come back. I don't know if they have already figured it out or not. I got 77,000 points, man. Oh my gosh. Alright, you know what? Let's work on our character. How about appearance? How about that? Just gave my son pizza for dinner. Oh, really? Man, I haven't had pizza in a while. Have you guys ever had Subway pizza? That is a game changer, man. If you guys haven't had Subway pizza, go get it. Man, it is like a whole different level of awesomeness. Alright, I'm going to work on my attire. Let's see what I can do. I'm going to copy and paste it. And change the colors. Don't worry, I won't take too long. But hey, that's what we're here for, right? Let's go ahead. Man. What will be easy? I wonder what that jacket is. Well, either ways. Okay. Let's edit. Yeah, this will be easier. I can just color. What's going to be this color? Huh? That's the question. Zoom in. We're looking at his hands. Left. Oh. That's pretty cool. However. What's that? Oh. Oh! Yeah! Black and white like that? Now that is sexy. What's the third color we're looking at? Oh, the AJ on there? Alright. Let's just let it remain as white. Let's do the same thing for this one. Second color, white. Third is going to be the same. All right. Oh, no, I reverted it back to stupid colors. Okay. Yep, that's perfect. Except. Okay, now we back up. Elbow pads, we can let it remain black. Knee pads can stay black. Boots and shoes, okay. Color. What's going to be this primary color we're looking at? That could be white. The second color. We're looking at, oh man, yeah, that can be black. Third color, that's the main, that can be black. This one, what is that? Oh, the bottom, okay. That needs to be white, yeah! Just something different. And unique. Alright, the wrestling tights. This is gonna be tricky. Should I give him that white like that or the black? I'll give him black. And over time, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change it. Should I just give him like white like that? I kinda like that. Stick with white. That looks sexy. What's the second color we're looking at? Oh, that. That can be black. Third. The belt area. Yeah. I could have made that gray. Yeah, let's try to turn that a mixture of... like that. Yeah. That's actually perfect. A blend between white and black with this gray. The belt color can be just white or black. That's perfect. Looks the same, PJ. What are you talking about? I think he actually looks pretty awesome. That other one was a metallic bluish gray color. What I'm going to do is I'm going to be creating more and more attires in future. Just changing colors, you know. Gotta have some different look, you know. There's a small armband. Let's turn that into white. Yeah. Nice. Is that it? I think that is it. Except for the entrance attire. What do we do with the entrance attire? Oh man, I need to copy this. Actually, if I can just find out that jacket. Clothing. I want to see. How do you get that jacket, hooded clothing, with those two emblems? Alright. Yeah, let's copy this attire and bring it here. And then what I can do is I can just put the hood on. Why does it keep turning that color? Let's find that jacket. Oh, it should be a WWE jacket, matter of fact. I wonder if they have AJ Styles. So in that way, I don't have to put up all that work, right? All I gotta do is just find it. But I don't think they have that jacket in this game. What if I put that on? Oh man. Dude, Sting stuff looked pretty good. I'm trying to find that jacket. Oh come on, where is that jacket? Can I not copy and paste it? This is all the generic stuff. You know what? I may just leave it if I can't find it. Peter, why don't you ever play as yourself and make a character that looks like... Farina, I did that 2 years ago and I don't want to repeat it for my career. That's why. I made a P-Jizzle, then I played as Jeff Hardy last year, and I wanted to pick AJ Styles. I think I'm just going to leave it, because I can always come back and do it later, because we don't watch entrances anyways. Yeah, I'll just put the jacket on later. I wonder if there was an easier way to do this, if I can just copy that little piece of jacket. Import attire. Import. What are we doing? Importing roster attire, custom attire? What? What am I doing? No. Oh, man. No, I don't want to overwrite. Yeah, I can just do it later. Okay. Set as default retire. Alright. I'm hoping the name information is still the same. Gift styles a Stone Cold jacket? No, that would be weird. Don't want to do that. Pages will find red standard and make PRN. Can't do that. That's illegal. You know red standard is gonna suck. No pun intended. Wonder what would red standard do if he met Dixie Carter. Funny you brought that up. I've actually taken a picture with Dixie Carter. Have you guys seen it? I've actually posted it a numerous number of times. Let me see if I can find it real quick. It's me and my friend. This is like maybe 3 or 4 years ago. Let me see if I can find it. It's on my Facebook. Facebooker! Got a picture with Mick Foley. Come on, where are you, Dixie? Your fine self. I hate it. I feel bad for her. All this stuff is happening. Your photos. Well, of course, it will be my photos. Oh my gosh, not Disney World pictures. Albums. Let's take a look at albums. Oh my gosh, these are some old pictures. Hang on, guys. Trying to find a picture. Got a picture with Jeff Hardy, Steven Richards, Mr. Kennedy. There she is! Alright! Oh man, I gotta... Let me save it, because it shows my name, Facebook name. I'll just save it to my desktop so I can show it to you. This was a live event show. I'm gonna put it up. You guys ready? You guys ready? You guys ready for this? There we go. Boom. That's when I used to wear Aeropostale shirt. I will never wear Aeropostale again. I take that back. I'll wear it at the house. But there's Dixie Carter. And you know her dad is from our town, if I'm not mistaken. And my friend is on the right. His name is Tyler. Man. AJ Styles was in the main event against, was it Kurt Angle, if I'm not mistaken? I may be wrong, but that was hands down one of the best main event I have ever seen. And I actually had more hair than today. But, yeah, there she is, live and living color. I'm going to stop this monitor cap. Is Dixie pretty in person? Yeah, she's pretty and she's really nice. I mean, she's like the nicest person you could ever meet. You know, it's like you're talking to a person from your own hometown. Totally different than what you see on TV, of course. Red Standard is probably jealous. He's like, oh crap, I'll go to all these events to TNA and everything. I don't even have a picture with Dixie Carter, and PJ has a picture with Dixie Carter. John Cena versus Del Rio. What's that R? Oh, rivalry for R. I can do a middle card promo. Yeah, let's go and do that. You're in a rivalry now and you can't perform a promo. What? Get out. Oh crap. What is this? Why are we watching a video like that? Are we about to get into something new, you guys? SmackDown is starting up. So something new is about to happen, you guys. And I understand they're trying their best to make this you know, my career mode very special, so I'm sure they've had stuff added to this year's my career mode. It's just that it's split up and so far and few in between, you'll see these cutscenes pop up and something's gonna happen. We're on SmackDown. I wonder if something crazy is about to happen. What's the deal with Air Apostle? Oh, nothing. It's just how I used to like Air Apostle. You know, everybody goes through phases. You know, you like certain stuff and then you get off of it. PG has hair before he turned into Indian Stone Cold. You're not funny and nobody likes it. Who is Adrian Green? I have no idea. Why am I facing Adrian Green? Some random kid. You guys want to see a picture with Jeff Hardy? Oh, oh, cutscene! Hey, oh my gosh!
What you're doing in that ring is simply unique and engaging. I like it. Keep showing that crowd that you demand their attention. Reminds me of myself in my younger, more handsome days.
Omega.
We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Omega.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match that is sure to not disappoint. I can't.
You gotta be joking. Holy crap. Paul Heyman just gave me a freaking advice. Instant. Erection. Oh man, that is good stuff. It's taking loading time forever. It's because this is a creative superstar, I think. And it's probably one of my friends who I added here recently. Alright, let's go and skip these entrance. Can't wait to see my attire. What? I picked a default attire? Where is it? Why am I wearing the same old attire? What is going on here? You gotta sell me. I picked a default attire. I'm wearing black and red again. Or the black, white, and red. Okay. Woo! Nice boot. Adrian Green guy looks good. Yeah, it's not a bad creative superstar. I like it. Whoever made it. It's just that something to do with that green color is too lime green. And it's popping out like it's oozing out of his attire or something, you know? Nice neck breaker. Going up on the mid rope. Splash. Game here,
but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Hey, PJ, are you still a Chris Benoit channel? What? Chris Benoit channel? What are you talking about? Who's Chris Benoit? I don't even know who Chris Benoit is. Referee, stay out of the way before you make me mad. I'm trying to impress Paul Heyman. So I guess it's like every maybe 1 or 2 months, Paul Heyman's going to pop up and he's going to try to catch my attention. And maybe eventually I'll be in a rivalry against Bork Laser, hopefully. Crap, he just reversed my finisher, you guys. Not a good situation. What? What was that? Looked like he was scratching his butt. And his opponents is second to none. More superstars should strive to be like him. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. All right. Let's execute our signature move.
Woo! Slam. Ouch.
fucking do this. Wait, what's the objective? Authority. Trigger barricade. Can't do that. I don't have it. Oh, he kicked out. Okay. One, two, easy match, of course. Let's move up. Such a fast progress. This is the fastest I have ever played my career mode ever. I remember, man, playing with the P-Jizzle back in 2014, or 2K14 game, or I mean 2K15 game, and then 2K16 rolled around, played with Jeff Hardy, super slow, because I didn't have Kickstarter. This year, I got the Kickstarter, and I'm making so much progress, just faster, and everything's more fun. Oh, Freyna's leaving. Oh, well, have fun at the concert. Renee Young. Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's see what he's got to say. The landscape in the WWE is wide open right now. What's next for you?
These nuts.
I've got my eye on the prize. I don't need it. I've got my eye on the prize. A WWE championship. Those guys at the top better watch out because I'm gunning for them. I'm getting better and better each day, each match. I have not even reached my peak, and that's a scary thought. Look at his face. You mind? I don't like the fact that his mouth lags when he's talking. Like, it's not a proper movement. It's, I don't know. Renee's mouth is moving smoothly. It's just that my character. It may be a creative superstar thing, even though it's a copy and paste of AJ Styles. You know,
but all the makings of a great one. Get ready for some WWE magic in a match for the
record. Do I have a match? Oh, John Cena is in a rivalry against me, so something is gonna go down. Amanda interrupting that match or something. Who knows? We're about to find out.
I can't wait to see these two go at it.
Peter, do you have a default moveset? I'm sure I do, but I've mentioned it several times, Andrew, that right now is the beginning of my career, and I have my superstars moveset, which is AJ Styles. It's just that I have to unlock things in order to do stuff like AJ Styles does. AJ's coming out. Okay. Well, man, can't even watch the match. I'm over here trying to call the match, you know. You go ahead and wrestle. A guest here at ringside. I mean, seriously, King, he has no reason to be out here. Well, look, it doesn't look like he's going to interfere in the match. Can you do a WWE 12 live stream just once? I would love to, man, but right now I just can't say anything. Have a seat. Join us here at ringside. You got a great bird's eye view. Can I just skip this? It's my rivals match. I could care less. Waste of time. He did less have. Really? What up, PJ? Are you ready for Goldberg? Yes, I am. I've talked about this before. Ready for him, man. Pretty excited, man. It's going to be crazy. We know what's going to be trending tonight. I wonder what have the eggs. What have they planned? What kind of finish it would be if they have already made out a match? You know, Goldberg versus Brock Lesnar. My leg is itching. I don't know why. It's like right here, this muscle. Dude, I didn't work out last week. So, Saturday was my first day. And like, after 7 or 8 days later. But, I got a match against John Cena. And I got 87,000 points. I need 95 to get up on the top rope and do maneuvers. Alright, anyways. Oh yeah. As soon as I jumped to do pull-ups, dude, you won't believe what happened. I had cramp right underneath my leg. See, the stream keeps freezing. Could you please? Nice try to get my attention.
Thanks for spending your time.
The stream doesn't freeze. It's just that the gameplay itself is like that. It freezes from time to time. I don't know, maybe it's just my game capture card or something. The OBS software does that itself when I stream a video game. It doesn't happen when I live stream my camera, you know? But it's just a game capture card itself. Okay, we're gonna go wrestle a match against Cena. Is this the main match?
Stay where you are. Can I just move right over
when are you going to play online? I'm thinking about playing online either not tomorrow, maybe day after tomorrow. And I don't know when exactly am I doing. The universe mode stream. Oh man, AJ's out again with this other attire. I wanted to use the black and white attire. Do you like this game better than 2K16? I do like this game better than 2K16. Simply because it's better, but it is updated of 2K16. That's all I'm going to say, man. It's a downgrade. What I'm saying is, like, they took away the voiceovers, backstage and stuff like that. And, what else? Did they take? Oh yeah, the 2K showcase. They don't have any of that right now, but they will add it later on. But hey, you have to pay $30 for that. Or you know what I'm trying to say. I got $30 season pass. When will be the next stream? Thinking about maybe tomorrow. If not tomorrow, then it could be Wednesday night. Come on. Oh crap, man. This match could be really bad. I got a match against Cena.
He's starting to feel it here.
Forgot I wasn't facing a rookie.
Back, this is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives. And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys
there we go. Reversal.
From the other. And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point. I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Oh crap. He blocked it. Not a good situation for me. He's actually winning right now. Really? Oh my gosh! Putting a hurt on me right now, man. There we go, finally, belly to belly. Nice move. Let's recuperate some stamina. I've been at it. I don't want to run into the pink stamina, not just yet. I'm going to let him breathe for a second. Trying to play smart.
Same form of attack we've seen before. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Okay. Gonna go for the Alabama slam. Oh no! Crap, man. Gosh darn it. What? John Cena doesn't do that. He does from time to time. We've seen that before. Really, Tech Gaming? Please stop spamming me if you're watching this stream. It's not funny. I mean, it's pretty sad that I would have to turn off notifications because of you.
He is slowly getting dissected.
I would try to do a suicide dive, but I don't think I just can't. Yeah, not just yet. Come on. I can't blame him. Oh! What? Superman? My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack. And I hope No. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Oh! Reversal? That's the first time I ever done a reversal on AA. You have to do it twice. And that sucks, man. Nice. And that's not going to be it right now either, because his body's only yellow. Here we go. Alabama Slam. Calling for a finisher this time. Again. Got him. Come on, ref. One. Two. Slow count. All right. It's okay. Seems like these guys are letting out. I got his number. Frustration tonight. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one? Just right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh no. Oh, he's gone retarded. What is he doing? Ooh, a belly to belly, huh? All right. I'll see how it is. Reversal. You like that, mate? One, two, and he kicks out. Stay down. Uh-oh. Man. Match is intense. It's been back and forth. Uh-oh. What is he doing? By God, he's gonna make me bleed. Five knuckle shuffle? Really? Come on. Oh, I'm bleeding? My head is not even red. Kick out. Barely. Come on. Get up. You have to get up, AJ. Oh, man. Oh, my gosh. Okay. And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet. Guys, if I'm him, I put my finisher on ice. It clearly hasn't been working for him here tonight. Be really careful. He's got a finisher. He can end this right now. I just have to watch out for his maneuvers. All right. Got an Alabama Slam. This could be it. Let's go for it. One. Two. Oh, my gosh. People are chanting, let's go Cena, Cena, Cena. I feel like the chants are louder now. It must be an in-game feature. Come on. Oh no! He reversed it! Oh! Reversals both of those times? I better watch out. I have no reversals in my arsenal. Low on stamina. Red. So is John Cena, but he's got a finisher. I'm just scared right now. It has to be King, but I still don't see him giving up. Really? Oh crap. And the offensive display by John Cena. Bad. Oh, there we go. Reversal. Here's my chance. He's zoned in on the back now. Oh, great. This is crazy stuff here. So much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up.
But man, this has been physical.
Man, oh, can I roll out? I need to roll out. Come on, man. Cena, you know that move sucks, and it doesn't work, and you botch 9 out of 10 times. One more time again. Oh, yes! Reversed! Oh, calling for a finisher. What a match it has been, you guys. This is it! Right in the middle of the ring. Come on. One, two, three! What a match. You call it 2K16 DLC for 2016? Yeah, that's what I call it. I mean, that's exactly what it is. PJ, have you heard about Undertaker's retirement? I mean, we've been talking about that life for the longest time, but I don't know exactly when is he going to retire. We don't know that. Oh, crap. Did I opt for a revenge on John Cena? Is that what I'm fixing to do? I guess so. Let's beat up John Cena. Because that's what I want to do. Take my revenge. Break his ribs. Break his whole body.
Oh man, someone's gotta stop. Not again. Not again.
Uh-oh. Go for a finisher. PJ, have you heard that Cena might turn heel? Yeah, I came across an article yesterday. Look at that. Have you guys seen that feature where you can attack your opponent? Look at the face of AJ Styles. My gosh, the blood. Oh man, my challenge was a pretty easy challenge. 5 grapple maneuvers on the outside of the ring. Could have done that. What a match. I should have 95,000 points. Let me see if I can unlock my maneuver. And I need to take a look at... hey, I'm climbing up. I need to take a look at my attire. But first... Aw, come on! Why am I teaming up with Cena? Yes, I got 98,000 points. Alright, so let's unlock this. Yeah! Do I have to equip it, or is it already... Yep, I have to equip it. Yes. Alright, I have confirmed it. I should have top rope maneuvers. What about this? Now I probably need more points. I'll let it sit there for a second. Attributes. Pretty bad you can actually move up on the attributes. Okay. Skills? Right. Abilities. Have to unlock all the abilities as well. Alright, so we're going to look at our appearance. PJ Styles versus PJ Styles and Juan Cena versus Lucha Dragons. Tell me about it. We're all the B wrestlers. Seriously, Silly Super Nitro, you are going to get blocked for that. Asking me to make a wrestling decision? I mean, come on now. Don't bother me like that while I'm trying to live stream. If you have said something offensive to get blocked, it is not my fault because, first of all, I don't block you. I'm usually busy streaming. And if you're trying to get my attention to unblock you, it's not going to happen. You have to at least tell me what the reason was. All right. It says that's my... default attire, so what is going on here? I have no idea. It must be a glitch or something. See, that is my default attire, so why did I come out wearing that? I don't even know, man. Don't even know. However, I want to take a look at that jacket. What? Hooded clothing. Let's see which one it is. Can't see it? Hooded clothing? Ah. Okay. Let's try to find it by ourselves. Hopefully the next time when the My Career loads in, maybe my character will pop up. Upper body. Nails. Tops. Would it be under tops? It could be under tops, right? But it's a jacket, though. It's gotta be a jacket. So weird, all this stuff. If you just look at it, you're wondering, would men really wear this type of stuff and rock it? And they have done it before, matter of fact. Man, I gotta find it. I'll probably find it when I back out later on. It's just that it's hard for me to do it right now. Is it this one? No, it's not. I know it's open, but I was wondering if you can open it up. Oh. Oh, wait! No, it's gotta hood it. Rusev. Rusev Machka! Stone Cold has like freaking 10 and they all look the same. Glorious! Oh, that one looks sick. Okay. Let's back out. Outfits. I'm never gonna find it. I'm done. I give up. I'll just have to go all the way back and take a look at it under Created Superstar. Okay, looks like that is it for today, you guys. Looks like that is it. I may be back tomorrow and I might do an online live stream. But it's a Tuesday, so I don't know how many people are going to be on playing it on Tuesday evening. If you guys want to, then post comments and let me know that if you're up for a Tuesday online play with me. And I would love to play with you guys. Alright. Well, that's it for me. I am done. I will be tweeting tonight. If you want to follow me on Twitter, you can. The link is in the description box. It's PJ5INGH. When you do that, you can see my tweets. And I actually like to talk to you guys because I'm a loner. I don't have anybody. What I'm trying to say is that, you know, I like to conversate with people. So, yeah. Okay, guys. I'm done. Thank you for watching. Can't wait to see Goldberg tonight. Peace soup.